18 mètres avant seulement. Yes, this is our beautiful Yaoundé, the capital city of the Republic of Cameroon. Yes, I'm around the Grand Longkak roundabout. Yes, you can see, if you look at it, you might think we are in Europe. Yes, it's a very beautiful place. Hey, young man. Hello, sir. Hello. Pardon, faites-moi une lettre là, je vous en prie. Vous m'arrêtez là sur moi-même, c'est tout. Une minute. Je vous en prie. Arrêtez l'appareil. Je vais faire une vidéo, s'il te plaît. Merci sur la ville. Yes, this is Patrick Siane, the LVP chairman in the capital city, Yaoundé. Quite a beautiful place. I was just trying to use this to show you how, if we are serious in this Africa, we can even make our own home to look like even Europe or America or even the new China that is rising. You see how beautiful it looks. Look at our hills. You see, when you have this sight, you just believe that we are almost in Europe. Yes, this is still Africa. So this small thing is a seed that if all of us can join effort someday, this our Cameroon can still look like one of the best places that God ever created on earth. But we need to have vision, a shared one. Look, it's a very plushy environment. Yes, thank you very much, sir. Look at it, it looks very plushy. A nice city. If only the people who live in this country, this part of the world, were to be more consultative and conjoining in their effort. United we stand, divided we fall. That is a saying. Yes, we become stronger when the numbers are added and the ideas are all put together. Yes, Patrick Siane talking from the capital city, Yaoundé, which is our own. Yes, the city's small building, that's what they call the divisional officer's office in the Mfundi department. And then as you look around again, as you move this way, you have the SDO and governor's office there. And then at this other junction, you have the National Delegation for Security. That's where they conjoin and control all the effort that comes through keeping the country secure. I am happy to do this little story to show you that the sky can be the limit if all of us put our hands together and somebody like the old man disappears from our scene and Cameroonians come to talk to each other again and look into a brighter future for this country. Peace, work, fatherland. Donc c'est Patrick Siane depuis la capitale qui, ma foi, fait un panorama à y voir comment on pouvait être un pays très fort si jamais nos leaders ne se mettaient pas en désaccord. Si jamais le Nkunkuma, Dieu comme il est, laissait la place à la jeunesse de déterminer un peu le demain de ce pays. Donc d'ici Yaoundé, j'avance vers le nord pour voir ce que ce nord-là est devenu 20 ans par là après. Bye bye.